The stop loss into 03, risking 14 ticks. Let's see if we can break the double bottom that we have sitting at 81 and eventually breaking 78. Okay, bit is to go down. There's 82, 81, there's a break. Again, we have support sitting at 67. We need 74. Give us 75. Okay, stop to break even. Let's see what we do here at support. Again, we have support sitting at 88. So if we break the area here, we will probably go into the last target here. That is sitting at support 53.30. 29. Time frame resistance area sitting at 54.30. Bit has to go down. Bit has to, okay. bit has to go down into 62. 61. Let's see if we can hold the area here. Okay.